And are we not blessed to be here gathered this morning to lift up our praises to our God and King? Please share the link. Invite a brother, invite a sister to be a partaker in this. Invite a brother, follow it up with a call and ensure that your brother is live and ready to lift up worship to God. And also go before God in petitioning, knowing that once you commit your day into the ways of the Lord, into the hands of our God and King, nothing short of the goodness of God is what will be what you would receive from our God and King. So it is your ever blessing filled CYM that is on. So please just share the link and invite somebody to be a part of it. My father in the Lord, Dr. Boadi Nyamekye, always says something which is very profound. He says, life in itself is a privilege and not a right. And so if we have life right now, all we need to do is to let God know that we agree to the fact that it is not because of our might, it is not because of our power, it is not because we have worked to receive it as a reward, but because He, God Himself, has given it to us of His own free will. So I want you, wherever you are, in your homes, in your vehicles, wherever you may be found at this moment in time, lift up your voice and let the depths of your gratitude ascend onto the heavenlies. Lift your voice and let God know that you are grateful that you have life. Lift your voice and thank our God and King. Let God know that you accede to the fact that it is His doing and it is pleasant in your sight. It is His doing that we have life today. It is not by our might, it is not by our power, least any man can have the right to boast, but it is because of His infinite mercy that has located us this day that we are alive. Lift your voice to our God and King. Holy is He, and He is worthy to receive our praise. Holy is our God, and He is worthy to receive our thanksgiving. Lift up your voice and let God know that you are grateful that you can even lift up your voice to Him in this moment in time. Lift your voice and tell God how grateful you are for the life of your spouses, how grateful you are for the life of the children that He, oh God, has given unto us. Lift your voice. Father, we thank You. We exalt You. It is Your doing, and it is pleasant in our sight. We thank You, our Lord and King, that even when we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, You, oh God, ensured that we were covered and protected, and the evil one could not overwhelm us. For Your word says, You prayed for Peter when the enemy sought to sift him like wheat. We thank You, O God, for the many victories that You have won for us in battles that we knew next to nothing about, in battles that we did not go in fighting, but You, O God, ensured that we had victory. We worship and exalt You. We adore and adulate You. We say, receive Your praise. Take Your place, our God and King, and receive Your praise. Holy, holy art You, Lord, and You are worthy to be praised. Holy, holy art You, Lord, and You are worthy to receive our thanksgiving. We join our hearts, we join our souls, we join our voices to those of the 24 elders and shout Your praise. We worship You in the beauty of Your holiness. You deserve the praise. You deserve the glory. Receive Your praise. Receive the glory. The depth of our gratitude knows no bounds, because we know it is You, our God and King, that give us everything we have. For we slept and we knew not how to fend for ourselves, but in Your own grateful plan for our lives, You ensured that we came out victorious over the machinations and plans of the enemy. For when the devil sought to come at us like a flood, You lifted up a standard like a flood and ensured that we prevailed against the wiles of the enemy. We thank You, Yahweh. We exalt because you are our God and King, we magnify your holiness through it all. You have been King through it all. You have been Lord. You are the Lord of Lords. You are the King of Kings. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to receive from us in thanksgiving. We adore you. We magnify your holiness. Without you, O God, we would have been vanquished. Without you, O God, we would have been overwhelmed. But you, O God, have ensured that we are safe. For you, O God, are a shield unto us. You are our buckler. You are our glory. We thank and exalt you. We magnify your holiness. We glorify you. We adulate you. Receive your praise, our God and King. Receive our thanksgiving, O Lord. We exalt and magnify your holiness. We thank you, O Lord, with our hearts and hands, with our voices, with our souls, with everything that you gave unto us. We lift all of them up unto you. In praise and adoration, we worship you. We exalt you. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. None can share in your praise, for you are all powerful. You are the omnipotent. You deserve the praise. It is you, O God, that does things that overwhelms our thinking. We give you praise. We exalt you. We magnify your holiness. Receive your praise and worship. Receive our adoration. We thank you, O Lord. We exalt you. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I believe that once we have lifted up our thanksgiving unto God, we are ready to enter his courts with praise. But the book of Isaiah, chapter 14, says something very profound. It says, and God shall have mercy on Jacob. This morning, we are praying that may God have mercy on us for our sins, for our transgressions, for our iniquities, for the things we needed to do that we did them not, for the things we needed not to do that we constantly do. His blood still runneth fresh, and it has the potency to wipe away every sin and set us right again. Lift your hand and say, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, as I lift my voice in prayer to you, I ask, O God, that you forgive me, just as your son David said, search me, and if there be any iniquity hidden in any part of my being, purge me, O God, bless me, O God, and set me right with you. I plead your blood to bless me this day in the name of Jesus. Lift your voice in prayer. Have mercy on us, O God. Have mercy on us. We come to you, O God, in asking for your clemency, for your pardon. Forgive us, O Lord, of every sin, of every transgression, and set us right with you. We plead your blood to set us right again. Have mercy on us, O God, for we know it is only you that forgives, and there can be true forgiveness. Purge us, O God, of the sins that easily beset us. Mako Shaba, Mako Sibiria, Ayabrandaba, Apakapa, Ayabrakapa, Mako Sibiriata, Aprandabagaba, Mako Sibia, Apakapa, Aprapapa. Mako Zavaraba, Ayabra Kapa, Apa Kapa Kapa, Mako Zavaraba, Ayabra Naba, Apra Kapa, Mako
Oshibiata, Abrandia Sota, Abrakapa, Abakapa, Abakapa, Ayabrakapa. We have no power to forgive ourselves, so we lean on you. You are the one that has the ability to forgive us. Incline your ear and hear our cry, asking for your salvation. Mako Shabaraba, Maria Zota, Abrakapa, Mako Shabaraba, Maria Ndaba, Makapa Kapa, Ayabrandaba, Zigabaraba, Abrakapa Kapa, Abrakapa, Mekapa Kapa, Ayabrandaba, Abrakapa, Makuzebaraba, Ayabrandaba, Abrapa, Ayabra, Ayabrababa Zota, Ayabrakapa, Mako Shabaraba, Ayabrandaba, Apakapakapa, Mako Zabaraba, forgive us, O God, and set us right with you this morning as you prepare us to receive from you. Forgive us, O Lord, let your blood speak for us. Mako Shabaraba, Makapa, Ayabrandaba, Mako Zabariasa, Makapa, Rabalaba Zikapa, Rabadiasa, Ayabra, Aprakapa, Kapa, Mako Shabaraba, Ayabranda Gabaraba, Mako Zidiasa, Aprandaba, Aprakapa, Apakapa, Kapa, Ayabrandaba, Mako Zidia, Aprandaba, Apra Ayabrandaba, Ayabrakapa, Mako Zabaraba, Rabababa, Aprakapa, Mako Zidiata, Aprandaba, Apakapa, Kapa, Ayabrandaba, Mako Zabaraba, Antoria, Abrakapa Kabaraba, Bakaparaba, Ayabrabaraba, Ayabrakaba, Mako Sabaraba, Rakapaya Baraba, Ayabaraba, Mako Sabaraba, Ayabranaba, Akapa, Ayaba, Ayabrakapa, Mako Sabaraba, Ayabrakapa, Mako Sibiria, Ayabrakaba, Mako Sibiria, Ayabra, Makapa, Kapa, Kapa, Rado Sabaraba, Ariana Kabaraba, Abrakapa, 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 forgive us, O Lord, and set us right with you yet again. Cleanse us, O God, and set us right with you. Yako Shabaraba, Ayabrakapa, Abranabakapa, Abakapa, 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 Mako Sabaraba, Ragabaraba, Zikapa, Ayabrakapa, Abakapa, Ayabrabaraba, Apakapa, Ayabrandaba, Apakapa, in the name of Jesus. Please share the broadcast. And we are being readied by God to march into glory, to march into greatness, to march into the reception of every blessing that God has set aside for us. Share the broadcast and ensure that somebody would also be blessed. So from the same Isaiah 14, after he has said that, for the Lord will have mercy on Jacob and will yet choose Israel, it goes on to say, and set them in their own land. Our prayer this morning is that as we come before him in praise and worship, as we come before our God and King in asking that he favors us and directs us in the course of today, we pray that may his favor cause there to be a release of every grace that is requisite for us to possess our possessions. Lift your hand and say, Lord Jesus, as I lift my voice in prayer to you, I ask, oh God, that you set me in my land. May I possess my possessions. May I inherit my inheritance according to your favor that you will release unto me today. May I be blessed to be a blessing according to your purposes for my life. In the name of Jesus, lift your voice in prayer. Mako Shabaraba, Ayabrakapakapa, Mario Sabaraba, Apakapa, Ayabrakapa, Apakapakapa, set us, O God, according to your favor in the land that you have set aside for us. Mako Shabaraba, Ayabrakapa, Mako Zidia, Ayabrakapa, may we possess our possessions, may we inherit our inheritance according Jesus, for our lives, according to your plans, for our lives, according to your designs, for our lives. Rakabadaba zita kosa, ayabrababadaba, apakapa, ayabrandaba, akosa badaba. May your favor, O God, locate us. Makosa badaba, makandaba, ayabrandaba, apakapa, apakapa, ayabrababa zita kosa, ayabrandaba, ayabrabababababa, ayabrakapa. As you choose us today, set us, O God, in our places, in divine places that you, O God, have allotted for us. Makoshaba, ayabrandaba zikapa, apaniakapa, ayabrababadaba zata, ayabrakapa, makosha, ayabra, abrapapakapa, ayabrandaba kapa, makoshabadaba, ayabrandakapa, abrakapa, ayabrababa, 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 makoshabadaba, apaniakapa, Kosavaraba, Makosavaria, Ayabrandaba, Apakapa, Ayaba, Apapa, Ayapa, Aprandaba Sapa, Aprakapa, Ayabriado Zidiaka, Aprandia Kosavaraba, Aprakapa, Makosibiata, Aprando Kapa Kaparaba, Raduzi Kapa.
Magnify your God, we exalt you, O God. We're alive this morning, O God, and we do not take it for granted, O God. If you're in the comfort of your home, I want you to get uncomfortable right now with the presence of our God. And just magnify and adulate our Lord God. Just magnify him, exalt him. Just praise him, just praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him. Oh yes, Lord. Holy are you, Lord. All creation call you God. Oh, worthy is your name. Father, we worship your majesty. One more time, we sing, holy are you, Lord, all creation, call you God. Oh, worthy is your name. We worship your majesty. Awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, and mighty are your miracles. We stand in awe of your holy name. And Lord, we bow and worship you. Awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, mighty are your miracles. We stand in of your holy name. And Lord, we bow and worship, cause you are holy. Only you are holy. You are holy. Only you are holy. The Lamb of God, seated at the right hand of the Father, you are holy. Holy, you are holy. Lamb of God. bowed, no seated. At the right hand of the Father, you are holy. Holy, you are holy. So you are holy. Holy, you are holy. You are holy. Holy, you are holy. Lamb of God, you were seated at the right hand of the Father. You are holy. Holy, you are holy. Lamb of God, seated at the right hand of the Father. You are holy. Holy, you are holy. So God in three persons, blessed Trinity. No God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Oh God, in three persons, blessed Trinity. One more time we say, oh God, in three persons, blessed Trinity. So holy, holy are you, Lord God Almighty, worthy is the Lamb, worthy is the Lamb. You are holy, holy, yes. Are you, Lord God Almighty, worthy is the Lamb, worthy is the Lamb. Oh, alleluia. Alleluia. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Oh, hallelujah, 'cause you are holy, holy are you, Lord God Almighty, worthy is the Lamb. Hallowed is the Lamb, Savior is the Lamb, mighty is the Lamb. Amen. So holy, 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 holy are you, Lord God Almighty. And we lift our hearts and voices as a token of our love. Holy, 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 holy are you, Lord God Almighty. And we lift our hearts and voices as a token of our love. Holy, 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 Abba Father, Abba Father, Abba Father, Abba Father, Abba Father. And we lift our hearts and voices as a token of our love. Abba Father, Abba Father. One more time, holy, 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 holy are you, Lord God Almighty. And we lift our hearts and voices as a token of our love. Holy, 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 yes, Lord, holy, holy, crawl, 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 crawl. Crawl, 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 crawl. And with Yeshira, for your safu, yeah, oh, yeah, crawl, oh. Koko ya mauso, ya mauso. Fuya sa fu yehowa, woye koko.
So now we just want to call him holy.
Ya mauso. Fuya sa fu yehowa, woye koko. Mauso, yeah, mauso, fuya sa fuye owa, woya ko, oko, oko. Anopea ye shirawo, fuya sa fuye owa, woya ko. I don't pay the day in a yeah, true to go. I suffer, Yehovah, Woyako. Yes, Shira, I suffer, Yehovah. Oh, yeah, cool. Oh, cool, cool. And it's a picture.
And begin to thank the Lord our God. Wherever you are, lift your voice, give God praise, lift him up and exalt his name. Let us adore the name of the Lord our God. Let us adulate the name of our King. Extol his living name. Father, we thank you. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your benevolence. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Give your praise, Heavenly Father. We bless your holy name, King of Kings. Would you lift your voice? Would you lift your voice? Would you lift your voice? Dragas e dragas. Praise the name of the Lord our God. Maybe there is somebody in the sound of my voice. You look around you and everything around you is not giving you the confidence to be able to go to God and say thank you. Because you've lost some things, lost some people, and some things did not go the way you were expecting. When life becomes like that, and you begin to have those existential challenges, and your mind is clouded with questions and doubts, just to be lightheaded, maybe you have to look around you and see where he picked you from, and that you could have also been gone, and yet he kept you. If I've lost everything and everybody, and yet God has kept me, I think that it should be enough for me to say that I thank you for my life. I thank you because it could have been me also.
And that's why he said, even though the fig tree will not blossom and there will be no fruit in the vine, yet I will praise him. Can I get you lifting up your right hand if you can and just go to God one more time and just say thank you for everything. Just thank you for my life. I thank you. I extol your living name. I bless your name, oh God. If it has not been you who has been on my side, then let Israel say, if it has not been for the Lord who has been on our side, then the proud waters would have gone over our souls. The enemy would have swallowed us up quick. But thank God and glory be to God, because he did not allow us to be made a prey to their teeth. Their snares are broken. Our souls have escaped like the bird out of the snares of the fowler. You have to be able to go to God and say thank you. I wish there were thankful people and grateful hearts on this platform, and there were people who be able to go to God and say that I know that I don't come this far because I deserved it, but because your mercies, your grace, your love, your compassions, your loving kindness, they spoke for me.
Yes,
Spirit Divine, Jesus. We are only thankful. Jesus. Can I get you going before God right now? We want to pray. But before we press forward with it, I want you to share the video and the link with as many people as possible. Share it with your friends and family, your loved ones, and everybody that you know and you care about, and ask them to join in right now and let us all pray together. Put on your pages, your timelines, your DPs, and ask them to join in. Let us all pray. Favor is what we are praying about. Yes. Come on, scream it out loud. Say favor.
Favor. Favor.
I wish I could hear you, but say favor.
Favor.
Shout it out loud. Say favor.
Favor.
And say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Favor me.
Favor me.
Say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Favor me.
Favor me.
Say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Favor me.
Favor me.
Say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Favor me.
Favor me.
Favor is a mountain leveler. Favor is the bridge to the gaps. Huh? Favor is the escalator to the next level. Favor is the stairs you have to take when you want to go up. Favor is the language that at the top is spoken. Favor is what will catapult you to your next height and next dimension. I want to pray for favor right now. But before we do, I just want you to understand that when a man is favored by God, even his enemies are at peace with him. Can I press forward with that? If a man is favored by the Lord, even his enemies are at peace with him. They get to a place where they know that, well, there is nothing we can do. There is absolutely nothing we can do about it. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
as I journey through the pages of this month, let your favor be upon me.
Let your favor
rest upon me.
Let your favor
sit on my life.
In the name of Jesus,
lift up your voice and begin to pray. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Let your favor. 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 Holy Ghost.
Holy Spirit of God. Come on, lift up your voice. 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 That in this new month, the Lord our God will favor you. In this new month. Holy Spirit of God. Hallelujah.
Jesus. Favor is the manure. Favor is the fertilizer that is placed on the seed. Favor is what comes upon a man, and the whole outlook and the visage of the man changes. The favor is what changes the veneer that is placed on a man's life to give him that glossy outlook. It is favor that will make you stand before kings and they will treat you like royalty. Favor is when it comes, it's what when it comes upon somebody, it changes the whole narrative about the person. The Bible talks about the man called David. He was an outsider. He was not even supposed to be drafted for kinship or even for the military. He was on the backside of the desert, but when favor came upon him, the Bible says the man called Samuel, who was the prophet, the premier prophet of the land, said that you have another son and I'm waiting for that man. And until he comes, I'm not even sitting. And he waited for him. Favor is what brings promotion, even if you have been earmarked for relegation. Yes. I pray for somebody right now that the favor of God that elevates a man and that promotes a man will come upon you. May that favor that changes the narrative and the address of a man rest on your life. The Bible says that when the favor of God is, that's what it tells you. The book of Psalm, the chapter number 1, he says that he shall be like the tree planted by the rivers of water. His leaves shall not wither. I can tell you, I can assure you with every strength in me that it all depends on where you are planted. But you cannot plant yourself. You have to be planted by another. And what will cause God to plant a man in a place that will give him constant supply, constant access to the supply, the inbound logistics, is the favor that will come upon the man. Yeah. When God favors you, he plants you where you will be evergreen. Yeah. Say, Lord Jesus, plant me where I will be evergreen. Plant me, O God, by the rivers of water, that my leaves are not withered. That whatsoever I do shall prosper. From today, O God, I pray in your name. Plant my children. Plant my spouse. Plant my siblings. Plant my in-laws. Plant my loved ones. Plant my ministry. Where we will be evergreen. In the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Come on, lift your voice. Holy Spirit of God. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, come on, lift your voice, come on, lift your voice, come on, lift your voice. Come on, lift your voice. Come on, lift your voice. Come on, lift your voice.
cause. Hallelujah. Jesus. It is the blessings of the Lord that maketh a man rich, and he adds no sorrow to it. It is the blessing of God that maketh a man rich, and he adds no sorrow to it. The Bible says, and whatsoever he does shall prosper. If it is God that plants, and if it is his blessings that maketh rich, then it's just a purport to say that we are planted to be blessed, but we are blessed because he makes us so. You can extrapolate and say that a man can be blessed not because of works, but because he is favored to be planted where he did not choose. Because you see, to be born even into blue blood or the royal class, they call it, those with aristocratic orientations, to be born into a royal ruling blue blood, you don't even choose who your parents will be. So God decides where a man is planted, but he did not stay there. He said you might have been planted or born into a place that does not give you an advantage, but it is my blessing that can make you.
Yes, 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 yes.
But I can only bless you when I favor you. Why are you saying that, young man? Jacob I love, from the same family. Esau I hate, from the same womb. I love one, I don't love the other. Why? Because I have favored the other one. Yes. I just came to tell somebody, God is about to favor you. Yes. As never been before.
Yes.
Say, Lord Jesus, as I lift up my voice and as I begin to pray, let whatever I do prosper in this new season. Prosper the works of my hands. Prosper what I touch. Prosper what I do.
Prosper
where I go.
Prosper
my embarkations. In the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice with me and begin to pray. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift it up. 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 Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Come on, lift your voice. Come on, lift your voice. 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 Whatsoever he does. Whatsoever he does. And whatsoever he does shall prosper. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. I want you to share the video with your friends and family. Share the link with them and ask them to join in. We have a good 17 minutes or so to pray, and I want you to invite them to join in so we all pray together. When a man is favored, 1,000 shall fall on his left, 10,000 shall fall on his right.
Yes.
It shall not come near him.
Yes, 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 yes.
So see, it is favor that brings protection.
Yeah.
It is favor that brings preservation. It is favor that insulates a man. It is favor that causes the words of people,
yes,
not to stick or stand. It is favor. Yeah. It is favor. It is favor. Ah. It is favor. Doctors will be envied by doctors, of course. If you hear anybody speak ill of a pastor, it will usually come from pastors. It's usually what it is. It's called invidia clericalis in the Latin. Invidia clericalis. It is the envy amongst clerics. It's normal. But what I deduce from all of that is that, you see, when you are favored, men can gather against you.
Yeah.
Can I talk to somebody real
yes,
quick?
Yes, yes, yes.
When you are favored,
Jesus,
people can gather against you.
Yeah.
When you are favored,
Jesus,
they can conspire against you.
Jesus.
But when you are favored,
yeah,
1,000 shall fall on your left.
Yeah.
10,000 shall fall on your right.
Yeah.
Come on, say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus,
I pray thee.
I pray thee.
Let the favor,
let the favor
that brings preservation.
That brings preservation.
Let the favor.
Let the favor
that brings protection.
That brings protection.
Let the favor.
Let the favor
that brings deliverance.
That brings deliverance.
Let the favor.
Let the favor
that brings longevity.
That brings longevity.
Come upon my life.
Come upon my life.
The favor.
Let the favor
that brings deliverance.
That brings deliverance.
Let that favor.
Let the favor
fall upon my children.
Let
the favor.
Let the favor
fall upon my spouse.
Let the favor.
Let the favor fall upon my business.
Those who said
that the business will fail,
I came here
to make a decree
that 1,000
shall fall on my left, 10,000
shall fall on my right.
It shall not come
near me.
Only with our eyes
we shall see
and behold
the reward of the wicked.
From today, O God,
the favor,
the favor
that makes a difference,
the favor
that brings a difference.
Let that favor
find expression
on my life in the name of Jesus.
Lift up your voice.
Lift up your voice.
Come on, pray. What brings that separation?
when there was darkness in Egypt,
Jesus,
there was a light in Goshen.
Jesus,
it was the favor of God that had visited the people. I can tell you that because you could tell from the ensuing narratives that they were people of stiff-neckedness. They were a stubborn people. It wasn't that they were doing everything right. It wasn't that they were pure. And it wasn't that they were walking in some high levels of holy dedications. That was not their lives. They were an obstinate people. They were people who did not even follow the dictates of our God. They had gotten themselves entangled with the gods of Egypt. And yet, when there was darkness in Egypt, there was light in Goshen. I just came to tell somebody, when you are favored, it doesn't matter the economic circumstances that prevails in the place where you hail. It doesn't matter what the indices are saying. When a man is favored from nowhere, even when there is no way, God makes room for the person.
Yes, yes,
when
yes.
A man is favored,
yes,
when
Jesus.
He is earmarked to die, there is another statement that says, you shall not die,
yes.
But live to declare the oracles of God.
Yes.
Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
as I lift up my voice,
let
that favor
that brings light
in darkness
be
found on my life.
Let
that favor
that
makes a difference
be
seen in my life.
Let
my ministry
experience
that favor. Let
my children
experience that favor.
Let
my parents
experience
that favor.
Let
my siblings
experience
that favor.
Let
my spouse
experience
that favor.
Let
my business
experience
that favor.
That
you will make a way
where
there seemed to be no way.
That
in this new month,
Lord Jesus,
let your light
shine
in our darkness.
Let
your favor
bring the light.
Let your favor
bring the light
that will shine
in every darkness.
In the name of Jesus, would you lift your voice with me? Lift it up. 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 Lift up your voice. 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 Hallelujah.
Jesus.
It is a favor that initiates the turnaround.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, you didn't hear what I said. Let me rewind and press play. It is the favor of God,
Jesus,
that initiates,
yes,
the supernatural turnaround.
Man.
Maybe you are expecting, you are envisaging, you are imagining, you are praying for a turnaround. It is the favor of God that initiates. Oh, yeah. What do you mean, young man? What are you talking about? In the book of Genesis, the closing chapters of it, 48, 49, 50, you are going to see a story of them coming to a place of repentance. And they came before Joseph and they said unto him, we know that you can even do us harm because we did not treat you well. Look at what Joseph said to his brothers. He said, you meant it for evil, but God turned it for good. You see, when favor is on your life, what is meant for evil, when you have favor from God, when God favors your life, what your boss is expecting for evil, what your subordinates are expecting for evil, when the favor of God is on your life, what is meant for evil will turn for your good. Say, Lord Jesus, as I lift up my voice and as I begin to pray, I ask, oh God, for the favor that initiates the turnaround, the favor that brings results, the favor that brings elevation, the favor that brings promotion. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Come on, lift up your voice. 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 Would you lift your voice? 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 The favor. Holy Spirit of God. 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 Rada pa 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 pa. Rada pa na pa da 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 pa. Rosta da bete 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 so. Holy Spirit of God. Rada pa na pa shanda pa ya. Come on, lift your voice. Lift your voice. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Favor is the audible voice that the deaf can hear. Favor is the most beautiful picture that the blind can see. May I please humbly submit to you that where you want to get to, what you need as the bridge and the ladder is favor. And I want you to lift up your hands if you can. Lord, please. Jesus, let the lines fall for me.
Amen.
In pleasant places.
Yes.
In this new month.
Jesus.
Let the lines fall for me.
Yes.
Lift up your voice. 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 Lift it up. Lift it up. Lift it up. Can I get you lifting up your head? Favor is the bridge. Favor is the elevator. Favor is the escalator. Favor is the loud voice that even the deaf can hear. Favor is the most beautiful, brightest picture that even the blind can see. Favor is the voice that is able to thunder through and reverberate through time. Favor is what will catapult you to your next level. And today, by reason of the anointing and by the blood of the Lamb and the testimony of our word, we pray that may God give you the favor to march on. May God favor your cause.
Amen.
The favor that brings results.
Yes.
The favor that silences critics.
Yes.
The favor that brings promotion.
Yes.
The favor that brings acceptance.
Yes.
The favor that brings elevation.
Amen.
The favor that silences hatred and doubt and critics.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
I pray for you.
Yes.
The name that is above every other name.
Jesus.
Even in the name of Jesus.
Yes, yes, yes,
that
yes.
Let the favor that brings an advantage.
Yes.
The favor that gives men an advantage.
Yes.
Be given to you.
Amen.
In this month be favored.
Jesus.
In this month be lifted.
Amen.
In this month be promoted.
Amen.
In this month be protected.
Amen.
In this month be preserved.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
And I pray for you.
Yes.
And may the lions fall for you.
Yes.
In pleasant places.
Yes.
You do more than you can you have ever accomplished.
Yes.
You do more than you can ever imagine or think.
Yes.
You do more beyond your wildest imaginations.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
May you go a mile beyond the extra.
Yes.
May the Lord favorably consider you.
Yes.
We say it is well with you.
Yes.
In the matchless name.
Jesus.
Of the resurrected I am.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name we have prayed for
Amen.
You.
Amen.
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 You are favored. You are lifted. And God is with you. Listen, tomorrow will come your way to continue with another explosive edition of Command Your Morning. But until then, in this month, expect the unexpected. God is about to surprise you. God bless. And see you tomorrow.
So what the enemy meant for evil, God has turned it around. He has turned it around. What the enemy meant for evil, God has turned it around for my good. What the enemy meant for shame, my God has turned it around.